make a mistake. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them is losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.